The Los Angeles Police Department is facing new anger from the community after the release of an autopsy report in the death of a 25-year-old unarmed black man.
The release of the autopsy comes more than 4 months after two Los Angeles police officers shot and killed Ezzo Ford in South Los Angeles.
The report shows that Ford was shot 3 times at close range, including once in the back.
I don't know what to tell the LAPD because they can't excuse this one. They can't explain it away. He has a muzzle print in his back.
Activists say the muzzle print is proof that officers murdered Ford.
How do you shoot somebody? You are a cop. You have the clubs that they have hit protesters with several times, including me. You have mace, you have tasers. Why do you have to shoot people? It just doesn't make any sense.
Police officials say the shooting occurred after Ford tried to grab an officer's gun. But activists say Ford, who was mentally ill, was on the ground when he was shot.
Right now, I feel kind of disconnected from things because it was such a surreal, it's so surreal having the actual autopsy report out and knowing that, yes, this definitely was a murder, or I should say an execution.
Ford's shooting has prompted an outcry from communities across Los Angeles. They're demanding that authorities file charges against the officers who killed Ford. People are also holding vigils to show their support for Ford and for his family.
It's a fact that they shot him in the back. And at the end of the day, we at National Action Network, we do plan on supporting the family and continuing to rally for justice to be served in the case of Ezzo Ford.
Ford's family has already filed a federal civil rights lawsuit and a $75 million claim against the city. Meantime, Los Angeles activists say they hope the autopsy report will help motivate more local protests similar in size to the one seen in Ferguson, Missouri. Ross Frazier, Press TV, Los Angeles.